Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Sam. Today is a huge day. I've been waiting for this report forever. If you're excited for the iPod Touch 7 or USB-C on the next iPhone, drop a like down below. It always helps me out. And hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any other crazy Apple reports like this in the future. There's a lot to talk about here. Let's go ahead and jump in. So first up, if you have been waiting for the iPod Touch, then this is incredible news for you. I also understand that a lot of you may not care literally at all. And that's all right. So the iPod Touch is in a weird spot because in one essence, it's less than the iPhone. Like, it doesn't connect to a cellular network. It can't make phone calls. Why would you ever buy an iPod Touch when you could just buy an iPhone? On the other end of that spectrum, I think there's a lot of younger people, you know, less than 18, less than 20, that may not be able to afford an iPhone that still want to get involved with Apple and iOS and want the iPod Touch. Or if you want a dedicated device just for music listening with Apple Music, say, with Spotify, I think the iPod Touch is a perfect, it's an incredible product for doing that. But I feel like it's very easy to just gloss that over as, well, it's less than the iPhone, nobody would ever buy it. But based on the comments I think I'm gonna be reading on this video, based on the comments I've seen on any other iPod Touch video that I've ever made before, people love the iPod Touch. So who's actually the source behind this news? Maka Takara broke the story and said that while they were at the Consumer Electronics Show, the huge tech expo that happens yearly in Las Vegas, Nevada, here in the US, they were talking to supply chain sources there who said that Apple could be working on a new iPod Touch. Now, it's important to note here, as exciting as this is, it's always exciting, it's always easy to get caught up in the hype. I do that all the time. This is not a definitive leak that the iPod Touch is happening. It is definitely a leak, and it is a huge, huge rumor. Do not buy an iPod Touch right now if you were at all on the edge, because a new one could very well be coming now, but it's not definitive. Like, we don't have a product leak. It's just that Apple could be working on one. And honestly, that alone by itself is huge news, because over the past 4 years, no source has said at any point that I can recall that a new iPod Touch 7 was even being thought about by anybody at Apple. And this is huge. Like, this is so exciting, and I hope you guys can feel my excitement as well. But the story doesn't actually end there. So as I'm editing, Mac Rumors Out of the Blue tweets, for what it's worth, we also heard an uncorroborated rumor that a new iPod Touch was in the works and would use the A10 processor, hashtag grain of salt. This is exciting for one big reason. It means somebody else, Mac Rumors, has also heard that a new iPod Touch is 7, possibly from a separate source, although there's no way to confirm that. The bad news here is that the A10 processor really isn't that fast. That's what Apple put in the iPhone 7 back in 2016. Yes, it is absolutely newer than I believe the A8 that we have inside of the iPod Touch now, but it still wouldn't be like that giant leap forward. Imagine if Apple put in an A11 Bionic, the iPod Touch would last forever. Aside from this though, we have no idea about what the other specs could look like. All right, so that is the first big piece of news in the article. That is like the huge main takeaway here. But something else also incredibly exciting, it can be found in this exact same article. 2019 iPhones could be equipped with USB-C instead of Lightning. Cannot say yes to this report enough. I want this to be true so badly. Apple changed the 2018 iPad Pros from Lightning to USB-C. Crazy move, but also incredibly exciting, because now the same cord that can charge your MacBook can charge your iPad. The outlier here is the iPhone, and also the iPod Touch by that same measure. Those both have Lightning, and Lightning's great. Lightning's cool. Like, everybody likes Lightning. I don't think there's anybody that doesn't like it. Apple has long been a fan of their proprietary ports. They can license them, they can charge people exuberant fees to make their own third-party cables because of it, and that's a story for another day. What is big here is that Apple may be finally considering a different route, an alternate path as far as connectors go, thinking about how convenient it is for everyone to use USB-C, being more inclusive than saying, we're gonna have our own ports that you need special Apple accessories for and special Apple permissions to make. It would just be a much more open ecosystem as far as ports go. And also USB-C, I like as a port better than Lightning. It's also reversible like Lightning, but it's used on more devices, so that's a huge win. All right, so that's all I've got for you in this video. I know it's a pretty short one for as big a news as a new 7th generation iPod Touch and USB-C on the 2019 iPhones, but that's all I've got for you. That's all I've got. That's all I got, guys. I'm fresh out of Apple News. If you enjoyed today's video, though, drop a like down below. Hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any more stuff in the future. I've been Sam. Hope you guys are doing great. And I'll see you all in my next video.